before diving into like a specific pathway on a project, we always like to take a step back and look at the big picture and see what is the real underlying problems. We'll brainstorm as a team and come up with different ideas, doing rough sketches on the whiteboard. And then I'll often take those sketches and do more detailed versions of them, sometimes bringing it into VR and lay out things in 3D space in a way that's still rough and sketchy. Really helps to lay out things where they should be and do design reviews with the team. Prototyping is really critical for us to get into early, especially when we're designing something unconventional, which is pretty often here at Engineering Design Lab. We tend to take on the more unconventional projects.
We have a multitude of tools at our disposal. We can do a lot of things in-house with 3D printing, another rapid prototyping.
And one of the things we specialize in here is multidisciplinary optimization, being able to figure out, given the current state of the art and any innovations that we can come up with, what's the best solution, not just a good solution, but the best that it possibly can be.
So recently we worked closely with a client to develop a walking robot. They had some specific requirements of things it needed to do, and we could only use one motor.
We developed some linkage mechanisms for walking with a single motor. And we also figured out ways to get that single motor to do other things, like wobble the head a little bit and like make the legs come out.
In the various iterations of the prototypes of this robot, we're able to reduce complexity, reduce part count, and increase manufacturability.
Working with World Vision Canada to do a design iteration on a device that helps health workers accurately inject a subcutaneous needle for contraceptive delivery. So we've been 3D printing multiple different versions of this device and testing them out on ourselves and like people in the team. It's probably not the best way of putting it. To see how well they work, which designs work best, and move forward with that for manufacturing.